A motorcyclist is now recovering after he was hit by a woman who police say was driving under the influence in Visalia. It happened near the Costco on Cameron and West Saturday night. Investigators tell us a 45-year-old man was riding his motorcycle west on Cameron when a 27-year-old woman going east made a left turn onto West and crashed into the biker. The man broke his leg and was taken to a hospital. Officers say they arrested the woman for driving under the influence.